What's up, guys? 1227 here, and welcome to a new game called Golf with Your Friends. But today I am not with my friends because my friends suck! I'm just kidding. My friends don't suck. But basically, I'm not here with my friends, with my usual friends today. Today, we're going to go on to some noobs, I guess. What I have here on my computer. Actually, if you follow my Instagram. If you guys follow my Instagram, you might. I'll have this posted before the video. I have the forced cheat sheets, I should say. Yes, the forced cheat sheets. And with these forced cheat sheets, I'm actually able to actually cheat my way through to get every hole in one. Well, that's all I'm gonna say. we're gonna join some noobs. I'm guessing these guys are at hole two right now. Let's try finding a lobby here. Those guys are full. Here we go. Here's something we can do. I hope that this guy. I can't even tell what the custom is right now. Let's try open. Okay. Let's join this guy. Because I would like to play on the forest biome and see what we could possibly do. So we're going to say hi to this guy. I'll just say hi. And to the person that to the people here, I'm sorry. And my microphone. Everything was actually frozen on the screen for a second. To the guys that are actually playing with me, I'm sorry. Okay, first hole. Just over two and a third from the left. So just over two and a third. To the left. Oh my god! Oh shoot, I did not aim it right. Damn it! Well, at least we got par, that's all I can say. Okay. Now, the second hole, 1.75 power straight. And booyah. Hole in one, baby! Yeah! And this guy going like, how the fuck? 1, 2, and 3. Oh, that is awesome. Okay. Now, according to this, full power to the left of the spinning barrel line with point on the edge of the barrel. So, I'm guessing right here. Oh, wait, we can jump? I was like, oh, wait, we can jump? Oh, that's... Never mind, then. I guess I'll use some of that. Okay, number four, 2.33 power. After the 2.33 power, so right there, and after the board comes towards you, right there. Hole in one, baby! Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. I'm actually in the lead. Okay, this one, number five. Full power towards the point between the. Okay, so right here. Booyah! Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh, you gotta be joking! No! I almost had it! My god, okay, number six. 2.5 power straight. 2.75 power straight. No! I hit the hole! Oh, that was bullcrap. Wait, what did the guy get? He got a hole in one? Oh, that's bullshit. That's bullcrap right now. Oh, it's on. Okay, this one is a bit tricky. This one I'm going to have to do 0.75. Okay, which one is this one? Number seven? Power of two? And straight. Why did I jump? I clicked. Damn it! I clicked. Why did I click? I hate everyone. How did you get a 7, buddy? My God. Okay, so this one says we can jump. Pulling one! Nice! This guy's like, why? Why does God hate me? Okay, now the hole number 9, just 2.75 power after the right here. Booyah, hole in 1. Ha ha. Oh. Booyah. And booyah. I got a hole in 1. That's awesome. Okay, this one's a bit more tricky, guys. This one was hole 10. Okay. 3.25 power to the left of this once the second spinning things are clear. When the two spinners are clear. Okay. 2.75 power towards the middle of the angle. So if I can get this directly the middle of the angle. Go! Oh, darn it! Are you kidding me? I hit the damn thing! I had it a clear shot, but no, it was a stupid. And I completely failed there, didn't I? And booyah. Boop. Nice. I'm still in the lead, though. That's awesome. Okay, I know this one. Full power here! Whee! Everyone's like, what? That is some bullshit! Oh, this guy got a hole-in-one, too. That's awesome. We all got hole-in-ones. That's cool. Okay, this one is an easy one. Booyah. Since I can't... Oh, why? 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 Okay, if I would have got that good angled, I would have actually would have gotten a 2. But nope. 3. Wait. Dude! Oh, never mind. Oh, miss that. This guy's got like a 4 stroke right now. Okay, so which one was that one? That one was hole 12, so hole 13. Okay, according to this, 2.33 power towards 1/4 of the way on the right of the angle. 2.33, so right about there. Right there. Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. Oh man, that was bullcrap right there. That guy was literally... Okay, I seen some YouTubers do this, so... Full power, right there. Hit that. Oh my God! Absurds. Oh, that is awesome. I have to admit, that is awesome. Okay. Now, this one, this was a 2-putt. 2.75 power. Right there. Boom. And then here, we have 1.75 here. I guess I would have made it if I didn't jump. I got scared. I got scared. Don't judge me. I got scared. Jump for your life. And he failed. No, don't do this to me. No. And he goes down the hole. It's like, just accept your fate, man. Just accept it. Oh my God, he has a perfect angle if he actually aims it just right. If he aims it just right, he can get it in. Oh my God, that was so close. Oh, Nice shot. I'm still way ahead by 10 points. Okay, this one, easy as pie, actually. Hole in one. This guy's like, how did you guys get a hole in one? That's not fair. What the? Dude, just accept the fate and just. You can jump. You can jump. He's like, oh, yeah, that's right. What the fuck is he doing? What are you doing? Oh. He was trying to do some trick shots. Whatever. Okay, this one's easy. Boop. Boop. I got a hole in one. if I can jump, then basically okay. Everyone here is like, how the fuck did he get a hole in one? And this guy's got, nope, a three. That guy's got a four. Oh, nice. He just bounced into the hole. Okay, this one. 1.25 power here. I don't want to go too crazy here. And then just boom. And booyah. Par. That is awesome. Oh my god, he just jumped over that log. Lucky guy. I only got a 33. That's actually my best score, actually, on this one. That's really, really good, actually. 2-1-1-2. It's like, wow. It's like I'm a pro status. It's like a 33. That's awesome. Guys, maybe if these guys actually stay in the game. Oh, we're gonna do Oasis next. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, jumping is still allowed. That's good. Okay, it looks like we're loading here. Oh, alright, that's awesome. I think it was 1.50 here. Fuck, I hate that. I hate this update. Like, fuck off update. Well, that kind of sucked, but whatever. And booyah. Four. Got a double bogey, but whatever. Doesn't really matter. Come on, booyanga. Nice. This guy got like a two. I should have gotten a two, but whatever. And full blast around the ring. This guy is probably going, why did he do that? Oh, what the? Hole in one. Well, we got one guy that's sitting there doing nothing. What? I saw him go in. Okay, there's a can behind my... Jump! Oh, he might just get it. He might just get it here. Dude, just accept the fate. Oh. Come on! You can do it! You can do it. Kevin! You'll get it eventually. Like, lol, you'll get it eventually.
True.
Booyah. Wait, why did song go in? I saw you go in. Boom. Now for the hard part. Booyah, 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 booyah. Jump for your life. Jump for your life. Jump. Oh, come on. Jump, 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 jump. Jump, jump, jump. Okay, this one I have to remember. I think it was a two. Just the power of two. Nope. Not even strong enough. Oh, well. I'll just go 1.25 then. No! I was so close. 1.50, wasn't I? 1.33. Three. Nice. I got a three on that one. That's awesome. I got 10. That's not sitting that so bad. It's this hole that's going to kill everybody. Borrow is like, why? I hate this game so much. I think he's examining the hole. Oh, coming soon. Murder for your friends. Coming soon. Murder your friends. Well, that was bad. He just came right back onto the hole. We're all just trying to die. We're all trying something. Well, that kind of didn't work either. Nope. Actually, hold on. Maybe I got an idea. Full power. Oh, okay. Two power. And yeah! Booyah! Ha ha! See you guys. Why? I was so close there. Okay. Okay, I think I gotta get into this slot right here. Yep, I got it right. And par. I'm in second place, not so bad. I wonder what these guys are going to get. Wait, what's... yeah. I might be first here. Now. Ooh, nice shot. Oh, that's a nice shot. Ah. Alright, I'm not really 100% sure on this one, but I'm going to go third of a power. Oh, I got it first time too. That's awesome. Usually you don't get that first time. Booyah. And these guys... Oh. Hold on. Coming soon. Coming soon, murder YouTubers. These guys are like, what? Let's have a look at the chat. Dude, just go! Oh my god, is he guys gonna let the cock run? I think he gave up. I think he just gave up. I think Maggots is crying in the corner. Somewhere in the lol. Yeah, he's just gonna let the clock run. Well, that's actually kind of stupid. Dude, you still had plenty of time. Out of time. You get 14 anyway, so what the fucking point? And full power to the power! Full power to the people! Full power to the Earth Protectors! Yeah, baby! Wait. Maggot, you're still there. What the fuck, buddy? Yo, bud, you still there? I'm sorry, Miss Maggots. Oh, but your son rage quit. I'm sorry, Miss Maggot. I'm sorry, Miss Maggot. Oh, but your son rage quit. At least we have DCC to leave the match. Rest in peace. God damn it. God damn, son. Pee break. How did you get up there? Three to the power. Par. Dude, you had it right there. What the fuck? Wow. Huh. I guess that didn't quite work the way I planned it to. Okay. Now let's try this one last time. Fire! I had to jump there just to get some more leverage on it. And fire. Oh, what the fudge. Wait, how the hell did I get four already? And six. That was kind of embarrassing. Dude, why would you jump? Like, that makes no sense. Why would you jump? See you guys. I just jump right into the hole. I just. Booyah! Why? How? What? What? That was like, what? That was intense. I did not know that was actually even possible. But he got a 4, which actually is pretty good. Okay, I'm thinking 2.25 power right there. Yes! No! Okay, I gotta try lightly on this one. See you later, buddy. He just jumps into the water. Hey. You guys like... Hey, you guys like cold water? Ah! Well, that was... Shut up. I was like, shut up. Why? Okay, there we go. Ooh, nice. This guy goes, love it. Booty, 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 rocket everywhere. I made that, and he's out of strokes. Me and Bonsai actually got the same amount of strokes. These guys are like, what? Nice. Birdie. Just like hop over. First chance too. That's awesome. Wait, he's glitching. What? I know, right? How? Can you move? No, I can't. Trying. Dude, his ball is like humping our balls. How? Oh my god. I just had to make that pawn. There we go. Took a while. There we go. Okay, it was 3 power into the Sphinx's mouth. Hey, I hope you like balls in your mouth. Ho ho! Okay, if I can aim this direct. 2 power. Wee. Wee. Aw, so pretty. That was pretty close. Me and him had the same idea. Okay, there we go. I don't need too much power. There we go, bar. How did he get 5? Wait, 6, 7? What the fuck? He just... What? Oh, that's some bullshit. Dude, he could have done full power, but no, he didn't do full power at all. You can just see your balls glowing on the, like, when does my commentary ever make sense? Like, seriously, I do random stuff. I don't know why. Full power to the engines. All power to the engines. See ya, bud. No, wait, did I hit the guy? Oh my god, I probably did. It's collisions on? Oh my god, I almost had a 3! And I got a par.
I'm doing really good. Like, wow. I'm at first place right now. These guys, I'm like really, really good right now. Okay. Hopefully I can make this first try. Boing. Nice. And I didn't make that first try though, but whatever. I can do this. Booyah. Birdie! What par is this? Oh, it's a par 4. This guy's gonna get par. Nice. Alright, if I remember this correctly. Whee! Tony Hawk style! What the fuck? I didn't do Tony Hawk style like I usually do. That is some bullshit. That is some bullshit. Oh, that is some bullshit. Tony Hawk style once more. Yeah, baby, yeah. I got a par, though. All right, last round. I'm going to go this direction because I know some YouTubers take this direction. Oh, why? What? No! Well, I kind of screwed that up. I kind of screwed that up for myself. Didn't I? Oh, yep, I did. I did screw that up. Fuck me! Fuck! I completely screwed that over. Okay, I'm gonna have to plan this now. Cause I screwed up. I'm gonna have to plan this with the hole. Okay, the hole is just over there. I have an 8 stroke. Fuck off! Okay, I only have 2 strokes left before these guys have no clue what they're doing right now, and I have no clue either, so shut up. There we go! One more stroke and then that's it. Okay, I have to make this perfect or else I'm gonna get 12 or 14. No! I'm out of strokes! And now I'm gonna get in the hole! No! That's bullshit! I'm actually just at the hole! I'm literally right there! I'm literally right there! Oh, darn it! Oh, that's bullcrap. That was bullcrap, I have to tell you guys. That was bullcrap. Can't believe I failed at that moment. And everyone got a 14, so that doesn't really matter. I actually read the hole. Oh my god, that was intense. But I still got the low score. That was not bad. Good game. Alright. Yeah. Custom. Is this guy gonna add jumping? Hopefully. Please add jumping. Yes, we got jumping. All right, we're going to do one more round, and we're going to see what this is all about. How long have I been doing this? How long have I been doing? Oh, it's been going for 34 minutes. That's not so bad, I guess. And I completely failed there. Actually, I hope you guys like this commentary. Link will be link to this game will be in the description below. I hope you guys actually enjoyed this, because I enjoyed this. And I hope these guys enjoyed this too. I'll be letting these guys know I actually recorded this. I actually wonder what these guys' actual reaction is. I just came out and just said, I'm recording this game. Oh my god! Did you guys see the... that was bullcrap. Anyway, guys, I hope you liked this commentary. If you guys want to see a little bit more of this game, let me know. What do you mean?
Ew, sicko. I kind of like how that guy was like, ew, sicko.
Don't make me guilty. Don't make it a guilty pleasure.
Anyway, guys. Hold on. Let me just get this. No! How am I failing this hole? Okay, that's a little bit. Oh my! Me and this guy are just getting pissed off at this one hole here. Like, what the fuck? Okay, there we go. Alright, guys, I hope you guys like this commentary. Leave a like in the description below. My channel will be down in the description below in the link. My channel will also be right here. I'm gonna try something new right here. And I hope you guys actually enjoyed this. Like, subscribe, and also check out my Instagram and everything else. See you guys later. Here's the end result, guys, of Twilight, just so you guys know. I hope you guys like this. I hope you guys like this intro. See, peace, guys. See you guys next time.